It really is a terribly sad situation when your spouse or your parent or, God forbid, your child dies and you can't afford to bury the person.
Every year, hundreds of Jews die penniless, indigent, unable to afford a burial on their own.
They might just be sent to be cremated. They might be thrown into Potter's Field, buried in a mass grave. They might just end up thrown away, discarded on the side. A footnote in history.
Since 1888, the Hebrew Free Burial Association has provided these souls with the dignity of a proper Jewish burial service.
Regardless of who they were in their life, regardless of whether they were observant, regardless of whether they were affiliated, and certainly regardless of whether they had family or funds, they will be taken care of, not only buried, but buried with a great deal of respect.
Now, well into the 21st century, their mission is still vital.
Each one has to have his name, his property, his name, like in life. He need address to come to visit him. This is why.
Every human being is created in God's image. And if it wasn't for the Hebrew Free Burial, where would these people go?